We always start with the world, and this time it features all new rendering, lighting, and landscape technology. It allows us to have 16 times the detail.
What's happening now is gonna fundamentally change the world in ways that people can't even expect.